A woman bonding out of jail after a four-year-old is left alone on a bus for hours. Police say Elizabeth Carrero picked up the girl at home at 7:30 this morning, then drove her and other children to school at Henry E. Reeves K through 8th school. The girl apparently fell asleep inside the car, and Carrero never noticed that. Police say Carrero then ran errands and returned to her own home before a neighbor discovered the child drenched in sweat. Carrero has been charged with child neglect.